So it's the coldest it's been in Chicago in about 3 decades. Negative 12 degrees. But we're still training. And do highly recommend for the cold weather to get one of these things. They make it for Under Armour. You put it over your head. It almost looks like a ninja mask. And you put it in, and it's actually very warm. So it will help you survive against the cold elements.